after one of these motherfuckers. Listen, my barber was tied up. I had to go see another barber. So I went to one of them little mega barbers, because the Puerto Rican motherfuckers will cut you quick. You go to a black barber, you be in that motherfucker for an hour. This thing got smoke black and mild. He got you. Black barbers will hold you hostage in that motherfucker. The Spanish motherfuckers strictly business. So I went to this little Spanish joint on Park Avenue. But I know the number one rule of the barbershop shit is, don't ever fuck with the barber that sits closest to the door. That nigga is there for walk-ins. He don't got no appointments or nothing. He just there waiting for a dumb nigga like you to come in. I went to the barbershop, all these motherfuckers is working, they cutting, and this motherfucker ain't have nobody. I said, oh, just my luck. Everything looked good, his presentation looked good. He had mad clippers, like the barber he had. And pictures in the mirror, a haircut that he ain't do, all type of shit. He even had a Louis Vuitton cape, or Louis Vuitton, whatever the fuck it was. I'm like, this is my man, I'm gonna check him out, right? And I get in the chair, and he pumped my chair up, right? This is the crazy thing. Pumped my chair up, and he stopped the pump at around ball level. Now listen, this is the crazy thing, right? Ball level. If you fuck with a new barber, you gotta make sure you sit tight in the chair. With your barber, you comfortable, because you know that nigga. This time, I was real relaxed. I had my arms on the armrest. He had the cape over me. And I guess as he was checking out my hairline, he swiveled the chair, and my knuckles kind of grazed. Some shit ran across something. I don't know what it was, but if my hand wasn't supposed to hit this shit, fall. Man, Paul himself, I don't fuck around like that, man. Just watch yourself. I asked him, I'm like, how much? And the nigga decided he wanted to blow up. He wanted to blow the loose hair. I'm like, how?
When you get a chance, can you get Mario Jack on the rocks, please? Thank you, dear. Put it on my Fox card.
All right, we're gonna keep this comedy show going, man. Like I said, we just gonna fuck it. I ain't gonna tell y'all nothing.